That was incredible. You were my favourite and I love you. I genuinely love you.
Oh, I love you too.
Mark.
There's a reason why I haven't sat down after that performance, and it's purely because you deserve a standing ovation for the rest of the night. I said last week, your performance was my personal favourite of the season for season 9. I didn't think you'd be able to eclipse it. For me personally, you've just eclipsed every performance, my personal opinion, for the season so far. I felt like I was watching a musical about you. This is your life, Travis Smith, you know, the growing up with autism, the trials and the challenges that you've had. You're looking at yourself then, you know, you're very sort of mixed in emotions. You captivate the song, you take every essence of a song and you make it Travis's way. And what a song for you to bring to fight for the final. Absolutely exceptional.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mark.
Kelly.
You alright, love?
Yeah, you know.
I'm sorry.
You've got to stop. You've got to stop.
My bike.
My emotions can't deal with it. Do you know, there are no labels here. There are no labels. You are a beautiful person with a beautiful talent. And that's all there is. That my grandfather used to sing that song. And he had like this amazing voice, you know, and I could hear him like glancing when you were singing. That is how special that performance was. What a way to end the semi-finals. That was just breathtaking. Absolutely breathtaking.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kelly. Bella.
I mean, there's nothing I can say that these haven't already said. I mean, that was absolutely phenomenal. And can I be your friend? Because I think you're absolutely fab.
Yeah, go on, man.
Yeah. We meet at the bar for two drinks. I think you're awesome. Yeah, I think you're phenomenal, and what a way to end the night. Well done.
Thank you.
Joey.
Yeah, Travis, once again, you know, like, you've taken a type of song that I wouldn't personally put to normally, and you've made it Travis's version, and that's what you did. You put that passion, that dramaticness into it. And yesterday, to see you yesterday and to see you doing it today, and you said at the end, I'm going to come out and I'm going to do my thing with it, and that's exactly what you did. It was really Travis. Fight. Is that the word to say? Travis fight? Yeah, it's really Travis fight. You should be really, really proud. A lovely way to end the first, the semi-final.
Yeah.
Well done, man. Thank you. Well done.
Thanks, Joe. Well done, Trav.